Moving your child from cot to bed. Four great tips. Talk to your little one about moving out of her cot into a big bed. Here are some tips dedicated to the subject. Does she like the idea? If not, what does she think about it? Alternatively, the cot stays as is, and you bring the new bed into the room. Your toddler can then get used to the bed and see where it is and what it's like. Then she can move straight from the cot to the bed. It would be frustrating to move your child from the cot to the mattress bed, and then she doesn't want to go into the specially chosen toddler bed. You could also use the toddler bed for naps and quiet story time or play time during the day so that your toddler can get used to it before leaving her cot for the bed. Another idea is then to encourage your toddler to use the cot as a place for her teddy bears. Gradually, as she enjoys her new bed, she will be less attached to her cot, giving you the option to store or get rid of it, and more space is always welcome. Your toddler needs to love her new bed, and choosing a new bed can be great fun. The right bed can avoid toddler sleep issues, and if your child loves her bed, then she will look forward to her toddler bedtime. Take a look at this link and the websites in the video description for really affordable and beautiful toddler bedding sets.